going at us all about the gear inside the ring. First, the fighter from the blue corner, from Campsales, Noriel De Chavez. And also, this is the fighter in the red corner, already here inside the ring, from Paranaque, Anton Maglinte. Once again, I just will be your office of judges for this camp, Oliver Garcia, Gerald Tomeltan, and Sammy Berman. Ladies and gentlemen, and this and next bout is 4 ounce fighters under 108 pound weight limit flyweight. Ladies and gentlemen, and this bout is presented to you by UKC Tiger, Section Market Games here in Michigan Sport. Our OIC, Attorney Edmar Benitez, and Chief for Co-Boxing and Contact Sports, Ms. Jackie Lou Cacho Ornido. Our ring position for this bout, Dr. Jerko Luis Rivera, Dr. Noel Napa, and Dr. Angeline Sol. Your timekeeper for this bout, Engineer Jose Matiol. Ladies and gentlemen, our judges for this bout, starting this contest in the 10-point system will be Oliver Garcia, Gerald Tomeldan, and Sammy Bernabe. When the bell rings, your referee in charge of the action, ladies and gentlemen, referee Elmer Costillas. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing gray, white, blue, and green. Official weight, 107.6 pounds. This is his professional debut, ladies and gentlemen, representing Campsales, here is Noriel De Chavez. And his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the red corner, wearing white with gold, official weight, 108 pounds. This is also his professional debut, representing Paranaque City, ladies and gentlemen, Anton Maglinte. And now, ladies and gentlemen, to give instructions, here's a referee, Elmer Costillas. And round number one. Ladies and gentlemen, Annihilation, part one is presented to you by UKC Tiger, sponsored by Robert Hill, Lim Song, BSK Promotions, Elorde TV, The Athletic, Vice Mayor John Villafuerte, Mayor Eric Olivares, Marami Captain Paul Casale, Sumago, Pukai, Sun Ghost, Lightwater, Vital Boost, Ballroom, All Fast Cars, Ice Cream of the Year, Sun Hatch Ram Girls, Manila Board of Ram Girls, and Fairfax. Hindi po yung inaangilan po natin ang bawat isa at manood po tayo ng live sa Elorde TV on Facebook. Second time.
Thank you.
third round.
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, before we go to the scorecards, a round of applause for these two warriors. Ladies and gentlemen, after four rounds of boxing, we will go to the scorecards. Judge Oliver Garcia scores the bout 38-37. He has it for Noriel De Chavez. Judge Sammy Bernabe scores the bout 38-37. He has it for Anton Maglinte. And Judge General Tomeladan scores the bout 38-37 for your winner by split decision, Noriel.